turn the time over to one of the greatest coaches of all time, Coach Vermeil.
Let me say, even though Frank Gansz finished his coaching career at SMU, his heart, soul, and ashes are entombed here at the Academy. He'd be very, very, very proud of you, wouldn't he? Sir. He would. Great job. Great job.
Hey, unbelievable team win. Tell you what, man, you guys are unbelievable. Like I said, Tyler, not bad for a guy with one hand. But there's a ton of guys that did some great things, a lot of guys in this room, but there's one guy who typifies our team as a warrior, as a guy that was fearless. He's trying to make a dang tackle, no helmet.
Yeah, Murray!
Went head to head with somebody, took one play out and came right back in. Great team win. Great job as a team finding a way. Great stops at the end on the defense. Great job of coming back in the second half offensively. The great thing about us, we still got a long ways to go, but we couldn't be more proud of you guys. We're 4-2, and everybody knows where we're going next. Great job, guys. Great job with team winning. Great job with team winning. We got some special guests in there. Secretary Mabus. Hey. Hey.
I am undefeated in Navy football. I've never seen you guys lose, and I'm not going to start. I had lunch with the president of SMU. He was the chancellor at Ole Miss when I was governor of Mississippi. And I told him, it doesn't matter if Navy gets behind. It doesn't matter how far behind, because we're Navy, and we'll never, ever give up. We'll never let you up.
This is what Navy football is about. It's about guts, it's about courage, it's about persistence. I couldn't say it any better than the secretary can, but I can't say one thing to you. Damn it, Domenico!
Three, 1, 2, 3,
team wins!